Hello, and welcome to Sword and Sorcery EP. I'm Demoblog. This is part of the Humble Indie Bundle 5. It's a bundle where you pay as much as you want for how many? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where you pay as much as you want for 4 games, and if you pay above the average price, which is around $7.82-83 right now, at the time of this recording, then you get an extra game, which is Bastion. The other games in this bundle are Limbo, Amnesia, and Psychonauts. Well, my computer's kind of too crappy for a lot of the other games, so I've been trying to get some game working, and this was the only one that I could find that works at the moment. Let's see how it goes. You can stop the music. Weird screen. What does that do? What's going on? Have a Twitter. Oh. I have no idea what just went on. Something happened. Listen. Tip tap. Double click on people.
From the war ravaged steppes of Scythia, we met dark haired girl in a sunlit meadow.
Sweet. No.
Click. To the mountain folk of the Caucasus, she was known as Girl. And she seemed nice.
Okay. Tip tap.
In the meadow, there was an immovable iron gate blocking a cavernous cave.
So what do I do? Click tip tap on that.
We spied a thingamajig above the iron gate.
What if I tip-tapped on a sheep? Tip-tap dog? No. Arrows. So, My computer's getting owned by the super pixelated game. The frame rate's literally below 10. That bunny just disappeared when I clicked on it. Zoom. How do you zoom? Whoa! Oh! Zoom. Tap it, tap, look around. Tip tap. This is cool. It's kind of a tutorial. Is a lot different than you'd expect. The dog's barking at me. Home is where the hearth is. Tip tap. Tip tap. The wood chopping woodsman chopped wood. Okay. To the mountain folk of the Caucasus, he was known as Logfella, and he seemed cool. Logfella knew all about our woeful errand, and he agreed to lead us up the old road. Still, we definitely got the feeling that he wasn't super jazzed about this. We spied a pile of chopped firewood. No biggie. Bunny.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, bro. Tip-tap on the sign. Scythia, Cimera, Assyria, and Persia. These are all kingdoms of men. Mingitol is the kingdom of the cloud. I'm completely lost. I have no idea what's going on. The music. Oh. Catchy. The soundtrack's amazing. Holy cow. You're all missing out on the soundtrack. Some pretty good stuff. Tell me how to fight rock, stone, thing. By the side of the old road, there was a stone carved with a pair of glyphs, the shape of a sword and a shield. Doesn't tell me how to fight, though. What does this say? Ooh. No. This is my pause menu. I'll talk to this. No, let's talk. Says right click. doing anything. Good fighter, scared him away. I got boss. Now, how do I get out of this? Ah, there we go. Tip tap. Okay, we'll just go back down here then. I really don't understand the combat, because I was clicking the swordy thing and you didn't get hurt or anything, so yeah, don't know how the combat works, but he made cool noises and swaying his sword like a boss, so guess effort counts for something. I feel like this was optimized for PC, because this mouse, like maybe an iPod Touch. This might be a PC port. I haven't really looked into this game specifically. Comfortable looking stone seats. Ah, those are the seats, I bet. Hey. Ooh, it's a face. It's a mouth. Look. See, this is what happens when you talk too much. Flies go into your mouth. What's going on? Yeah, but when you sleep with your mouth open, or whenever you talk too much, or when you just sit there, mouth hanging open, stuff flies in. Okay, so let's get on with this. Rainbow. Okay, let's talk to the woodsman, I guess. Zoom in a bit. Woodsman, tell me something. Chill out beneath a stone shelter. About the loathsome rainbow in the... Wait, the rainbow is loathsome? Interesting. Zero. I'm so confused. Oh, yes, Logfella offered no help about what to do next, which rubbed us the wrong way, if we're being totally honest. This is like Anthem, where you don't speak in I, you speak in we's. I don't like Anthem. I read the book like 4 times. I'm so tired of it. The edge of the perilous precipice stood a stone carved with the glyph of a skyward sword, which I don't know what it is, beneath the colors of the rainbow. That's not all the colors of the rainbow. Roy
Jeeba. Where's the if? Boy Jeeba. Blue sky then slows rainbows. That's unfortunate. How about if we fight the rainbow? Yaw! Fight. What just happened? What'd I just do?
Oh my gosh!
Ew.